All right, it's time for this week's edition of Stu Ya Gots. It's a Championship Sunday edition of Stu Ya Gots. And by the way, postseason, I am on fire. 6-2 for the postseason. I am 45-40 for the entire season. Since week six, I am on fire. I have no idea what my record is since week six, but I'm telling you, I am on fire. You know what happens this weekend, by the way? Tickets get punched. Two teams are going to punch a ticket to the Super Bowl in San Francisco. Let's start with the AFC Championship game. It's in Denver. We all know the story. Broncos, Patriots, Manning, Brady, Belichick, and Kubiak. Anyway, we're going to go with the Patriots here. I like New England. I actually think Denver is doing their fan base and the organization a disservice. Peyton Manning cannot throw the football. I'm sorry, he can't throw the football. And in a game of this magnitude, you got to give your team the best chance to make it to the Super Bowl. And for me, the best chance for the Broncos making it to the Super Bowl is by playing Brock Osweiler. But that's not going to happen. They're going to play Peyton Manning. So I'm going to take the Patriots here, -3. They're a juggernaut. They can't be stopped. That offense is maybe the best I've ever seen. Edelman's healthy. Gronk is healthy. Everyone's healthy. The Patriots beat the Broncos by 10 points. Let's go over-under on this game as well. We need four games here. We only have two this weekend. I need four picks every week. We only have two games. So I'm going to do something I don't normally do, over-unders. The over-under in Denver and New England is 44.5. I'm going to go over here. I figure the Patriots get into the 30s and the Broncos get a couple of garbage touchdowns at the end to give us the over. We go to the NFC Championship game, the better game, actually, and the better quarterbacks, Palmer and Newton, infinitely better than Manning and Brady. Maybe not Brady, but Manning really brings that whole thing down. I don't know. The Patriots better win that game, because if Manning makes the Super Bowl, it's going to be dreadful. I don't want to see a dreadful Super Bowl. Anyway, back to the NFC Championship game. So we have Cardinals at Panthers. Panthers have been the best team in the NFL the entire season. They are -3 at home. I don't see a way that Carolina loses this game. I like Arizona. I like them a lot. I think they're a lot better at home than they are on the road. I'm going to take the Panthers -3. They win by 10 points at home against the Arizona Cardinals. The over in that game is 48, and I like that game to go way over. Time now for the goof parlay. The Broncos +140 at home. You take them on the money line. I've covered all my bases here. Someone's going to be happy regardless of the outcome of all these games here. I'm going to make somebody happy. That's what I strive to do. Just make one person happy. The goof parlay, Broncos at home, +140 on the money line. The Cardinals on the road, +140, okay? You bet each of these those teams $100, you win 140. But we're going to parlay them. So Broncos, money line, +140. Cardinals, money line, +140. Combine that with the Panthers-Cardinals over at 48, which is -115, $1 will win you $9.77. You can do the rest of the math from there. Those are the picks for Stu Ya Gots, a Championship Sunday edition. Good luck, everyone.